Number one, confusing PPC, pay-per-click, with SEO. Google has made the ad label less obvious these days, so it's easy for users to think that the PPC ad that they are clicking on is the first organic search result that comes up. It is therefore recommended that a brand bids on their brand term in order to avoid competitors leveraging the user's wrong assumption. Number two, expecting SEO results to take immediate effect. When launching a brand new website, it is quite a common misconception that one's SEO efforts will take effect immediately. However, a site's history is also taken into account, for which the new site will have none. Therefore, you should engage in some PPC activity to increase the visibility of your new website. Number three, not considering SEO until the end of a new website build. SEO should be a key consideration to any new website project. Gone are the days where SEO is just all about link building and having proper keywords in your content. Consider having keywords in your page URLs, display an HTML and XML sitemap, and implement basic HTML tags like the title tags, meta description tags, and header tags. Number four, not budgeting for SEO. SEO is free in practice as there is no media spend involved, and showing up on search engine results is free as well. However, there is a good bit of effort involved in making sure that your site is engaging in as many SEO strategies for it to rank highly on the search results page. There are over 200 ranking factors and hundreds of changes to search algorithms every year. You might want to set aside budget for SEO tools or outsourcing to an agency to help you achieve a higher ranking over time. Quick and cheap SEO services that offer black hat solutions may be easy for the short-term project, but will cost you in the long run. Number five, excessive use of flash content. Search engines find it more difficult to read any content that is not in HTML format. If you use flash content, it will be harder to rank in the search engine results. Always make sure that content you want to rank has an equivalent HTML format. You may also want to replace Flash functionality on your site using HTML5 or jQuery instead. Number six, having thin content. In 2011, Google rolled out an update called Panda, which downgraded thin or shallow content. So make sure content on your site is well-written and user-friendly. If your site is image-heavy, make sure you apply descriptive alt tags. SEO is a combination of several factors, and no single factor can guarantee an increase or decrease in search ranking. Therefore, it is always best to implement the basics of SEO first and try to get your site optimized as a whole, rather than focusing on ultra-specific details such as trying to assess how much more weight an H1 header tag has versus an H2 tag. Call Infintech Designs at 504-717-4837 for your free consultation.